And like most dancers from this region, it's a highly energetic, fast-paced choreography that incorporates both song, dance within the performance. And like many dancers from the south of Serbia, they are influenced by the surrounding Macedonian and Bulgarian cultures. And in terms of music, tempo and performance styles, they are, of course, Ensemble Hajduk Veliko from Bonjarik Serbian Sports Club. I'm going to get out of the way so they don't squash me. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, give it up.
Mori rado bela rado, došli momci na igranje. Mori rado bela rado, došli momci na igranje. Mori rado bela rado, za devojke za grabenje. Mori rado bela rado, za devojke za grabenje. Mori rado bela rado, došli momci za Mori rado bela rado, došli momci za igranje.
Lele medo, bela medo, lele medo, krotko jagnje. Izgore me, zapali me, suvo drvo napravi me. Lele medo, bela medo, što te mladu ne
Thank you.
Hajduk Veljko Ensemble, ladies and gentlemen. Plenty more to come. How are we all? We still feeling good? Yes. Filip, kako si? Znojiš te, bre, dobro. Lots more, guys. As I said, if you need any more information, here's the info booklet. You can grab it from just over here at the Serbian Festival Info Tent. Also, plenty of food. Make sure you go over Palacinke. You've got Burek. You've got Mad Grill. Mad, you won't be if you try it. There we go.